Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. As you may have already seen the title of this video, attaching a tempered glass to the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. Now of course I was looking for a nice screen protector for my Note 9, and I found this from Toughlee screen protector, and they were very nice to actually give this a box. So they gave this box, and inside that there is a screen protector, which I appreciate. Of course, this is not a paid video. I have not been sent to review this one. I actually bought with my own money. I think I paid around 600 rupees for this screen protector. The first thing you need to consider here is buy a tempered glass for your display, not a matte finish screen protector. Now I have used the matte finish ones in the past for my other Note series, and at first it looks really wow, and once you start using it, because we buy matte because we don't want to glare the display, so that acts as an anti-glare, but actually that's not the purpose of having a anti-glare display for your Note 9, because already the display is very nice and they have already made it so good that even in sunlight it looks really well, and you don't have to have an anti-glare display such as a matte finish. And also as you actually use it, the matte finish more and more, it just wears out very quickly, and also it doesn't look good. So if you have the tempered glass, you will actually see the beauty of this Note 9's display in Quad HD Plus in all its glory, just like you would normally have without its screen protector. So that's why, of course, I won't recommend any screen protector for this Note 9, but then as you guys know, if you use it on a daily basis and keep it in our pocket, so there will be a lot of other stuff that might actually cause some scratches to this Note 9's mobile. So that's the feeling that we all have, and of course we would like to buy a protector, and that's what I did as well. So here the screen protector Pro Plus is what they have written, a premier and tempered guardian. It's smudge proof, it has eye protection. I don't know what chemical they have applied there to give you a special eye protection while you are browsing. So let's quickly unbox it, and I'll show you how to apply this screen guard. Probably we will do it without getting any bubble into that. Alright, so let's jump in the video and attach a screen protector for this beautiful looking Note 9's display. So guys, as you can see now, there is a dust absorber here. You can actually use this to absorb the dust particles that's on the screen, and use this sticker as a guide sticker so that you won't leave it, or say sometime if it falls while you are holding actually. So these guide stickers should act as a guide sticker itself. And here are the cleaning wipes. Of course you need to clean your screen before you start attaching a tempered glass. This is really important. Make sure your environment is clean, otherwise some or the other spots gets noticed over here. So that's why I'm just doing. There are actually two wipes, one is wet and another one is dry. So first wipe it with wet obviously, and then you take the dry wipes and just clean it all over. So as you would see in this video that even though I wiped it dry, it didn't get dry enough so that I could start attaching tempered glass. That's why I took a microfiber cloth. This is really important that you have one at least microfiber cloth which is clean, and once you do that, of course you can use the dust absorber if there are some or the other little dust speckles or dust parts. So just use it as a dust absorber and place it gently. First take the top of the screen, first attach it over the top of the screen, and once you're sure that all the holes are matching the scanners or sensors, and then slowly leave it and remove the guide sticker and just swipe from one end of the mobile, not rubbing on the either end. So make sure you are doing it very nicely, very gently, and after that of course remove the guide sticker and give it a final wipe with the microfiber cloth. So that's really easy. Hope this video helped you attach a tempered glass without creating any bubble. It's really easy. It's just that you have to get hold of it, and boom, there you have it, very nice looking. And actually I'm using this for probably 15 days now since I'm using this one. So I made this video earlier, and what I'm giving voiceover is later, post attaching and after 15 days. So the tempered glass is working really good. I would say not great on the either side. Sometimes it doesn't recognize this touch sensor, so you have to press it really hard, so that's a little bit disappointing, but other than that everything works properly. So this was just a video on attaching a tempered glass. What tempered glass you guys are using, let me know in the comment section down below. This is a Tough Prolly. I'll leave a link in the description section so that you can buy this same tempered glass for your Note 9. So hopefully this video helps you in attaching a tempered glass. If you guys hit that like button, also share with your friends. Alright guys, see you all in another video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.